Special crime investigation naman tayo. What is a cold case when we are talking about special crime investigation? Okay. Cold case is a case under investigation that has been stagnant for a period of 6 months. So after 6 months of all efforts from the local investigating unit, wala pa rin nangyayari, there is no development, there's no lead, there's no clue at all, ibig sabihin nada, wala. Okay, that's the time that the case shall be elevated to the Criminal Investigation and Detection Group. So magte-take over ang CIDG kapag after 6 months, ginawa na lahat ng local investigator ang kanyang part to investigate the case, and yet wala pa din, okay, that case will be termed as cold case and shall be taken over by the CIDG. So parang ikaw lang, 'di ba? Nag-effort ka and everything, pero cold pa din siya. Besh, baka it's time na ipaubaya mo na siya sa iba, 'di ba? So parang you put the effort, tapos 6 months wala pa din, no development at all, hindi umoo o kaya hindi nagwo-work ang relationship. Mag-isip-isip. Baka naman kailangan mo na siyang ipa-CIDG, 'di ba? Tigilan mo na, ba? Stop na. O sasabihin nyo na naman, ano ba yan? Okay, dapat seryoso tayo ngayon eh, kasi special crime investigation pinag-uusapan natin. Pero para lang hindi nila man ninyo makalimutan ang cold case. Parang panlalamig lang yan na relasyon, di ba? 6 months, walang nangyayari. Tapos sinisinsoon ka lang, ang tagal mag-reply, walang epekto yung mga effort mo para paibigin siya. Besh, awat na. Awat na, baka kailangan mo na siyang ipa-takeover na din sa iba. Kasi baka hindi naman talaga ikaw ang makakasolve sa mga problema niya o sa kakulangan niya sa buhay. Okay? Huwag nang makulit. Okay, that is cold case, no? So, this might be included in our who got serious again. When in fact, I am really trying to be serious here. But, sorry guys. Sorry about that.